I think the various speakers have been very frank, and they spoke their minds. And we assured them that whatever they said, we took it down, and we're going to inform the head of state. For those who express themselves, we're going to use the information they give us to see how to draw a strategic plan on the implementation of bilingualism, multiculturalism, and living together. Essentially, dialogue is necessary.